MADYN 2000 is a leading rotor dynamics software developed by Delta.js. One of its unique features is the hotspot stability analysis, which allows assessing the risk of thermally induced rotor instabilities. In this video, we analyze a double overhung rotor for hotspots in the fluid film bearings, also known as Morton effect. Both the Campbell diagram of the damped eigenvalues and the resonance curves of the unbalanced response analysis prove that the rotor has its lowest critical speed significantly above the operating speed range, which is marked with a blue area. The hotspots are applied at the two shaft stations with the fluid film bearings. For a hotspot, due to the Morton effect, the length, the heating type, and the coefficients for heat input and heat dissipation can be calculated from the bearing parameters by the program. In the shaft model plot, the hotspot locations are marked with red flash symbols. As the first step of the analysis procedure, the thermal shaft bending due to a unit temperature difference across the shaft diameter at the hotspot location is calculated for the free shaft. As an example, the deformation plot for heating at the left bearing is shown. In the hotspot stability analysis, the eigenvalues of a system that is extended by the thermal equations for the hotspots are calculated as a function of the speed, similar to a Campbell diagram. The influence of all hotspots is considered simultaneously. The number of hotspot modes is equal to the number of specified hotspots. The use of a fine speed step in the analysis ensures smooth curves in the result plots. Various hotspot result plots are available. In the stability threshold plot, the green and red stability thresholds of the two hotspot modes are shown. Instability occurs if the actual heat ratio curve in black is above the lowest threshold curve. In the stability threshold factor plot, the factor is shown by which the actual heat ratio must be multiplied to reach the lowest stability threshold. If the factor is less than 1, instability occurs. The shapes of the two hotspot modes can be plotted. The rotation frequency of the hotspot on the shaft surface, as well as its direction, are also available in the results. The hotspot stability analysis in MADYN 2000 offers full flexibility to model virtually any hotspot mechanism. Are you interested in our advanced rotor dynamics software? Feel free to contact us for more information.